Like sweet morning dew, I took one look at you, and it was plain to see you were my destiny. I got me some Tikal. It's called Glitter Bomb, and we about to smoke some bomb. Glitter Bomb is sitting at a 23.31% THC with a 0.06 of CBD and a terpenes of a 2.76, which means it's flavorful. He got some flavor. Iron lungs only, it says on the package, so I am in good hands here. I got you. I've only been waiting 6 months to do this with y'all, so let's get it on.
Let's get it on.
Oh, baby. So, let me stop.
Y'all gonna be like, what the hell?
I love you too, Method Man.
M-E-T-H-O-D, man.
I love you some Method Man. He is like one of my favorite motherfucking goddamn rappers of all time. Even when I was a little kid, like a little girl, I wanted to grow up to be just like Method Man. And only I, that was my role model. So what do I taste with this one? Ooh, it's got some flavor for your face. Let me tell you, it's got some nice flavor to it. It has a crafty weed taste. It doesn't really taste, I can't say it don't taste like weed because it does taste like weed, but it's a very fancy tasting ass weed. It tastes like some pristine ass weed. I'm not gonna lie. It tastes like some fancy. This is the fanciest stuff I think I've ever tasted. I'm gonna have to admit this. Okay, this has got a beautiful flavor to it. Very smooth. I don't know why you say iron lungs, baby, because it's not harsh. You got the right one, baby. I was a little, you know, suspect because it's only 23.31, right? And I noticed lately, like, anything under like 25 hasn't really been hitting me. This motherfucker hits me. I ain't even gonna lie. What do I think of this one? I do like this one. This is actually, I've only tried this one strain. I'm definitely gonna try whatever other strain I can from him. This one is very nice though. I do like it a lot. Would I get it again? I would actually get this one again if I see it in the market. I'm nowhere to get it now, so I don't feel stupid when I'm asking people for it, because the Glorious Cannabis Company does still actually, they're the company that puts it out, and I guess Tikal is like their brand, I don't know. Again, I don't know how the chain or the hierarchy works, but Tikal is Tikal, and I was able to find it, so I'm not crazy. And you could tell that one girl at Vibe, maybe you should know your shit when somebody comes in and asks about a specific strain. Maybe people should stop looking at me like I'm fucking crazy and I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about, or they don't know who the fuck Wu-Tang Clan is. I take my Wu-Tang Clan very fucking seriously. So I am really like, I'm really loving this one. So yes, can I say it's one of my favorite strains of the century? Well, I could say it's one. I'm so excited that I found this one finally. I feel like I mission accomplished. I feel like I definitely squashed one goal. So I do have another one for you guys. I did, as you see in my pictures, I did also get some Ric Flair. So I will be doing a review of that one as well. I can't wait to do that one with you guys either. I would say this one has a very nice floral flavor. It has like a flowery, definitely flowery, but a good flower. So, weed flower, but it's good. I like the flavor of this one a lot. It's very tasty. I recommend this one. Absolutely. If you can get you some Tikal, it's at Crave, but I don't want to tell you guys that because I want to be able to find it. I feel like every time I drop a dispo, like everybody, it like word gets around, and next thing you know, like it's so fucking packed and I'm like really pissed, you know? I want my own little secret spots. It's beautiful. It's a very peculiar type of weed. I don't think I've ever seen anything quite like it either. Very original. It's almost like he took his weed and made it an art too. You know, it's inspiring. It's inspiring. It has been taking me about an hour to shoot this video. I keep having to stop this and restart it because I've only got an eighth of it, so you know I'm like limited on how many I could roll up and then be like, okay, let's do this, you know. So I wanted to make sure this one, you know, got some use out of it. But I'm still high. And as many times if I stopped and started this thing, I'm still feeling it. So this is a legit strain, a legit brand. And like I said, I'm a bigger fan. So get you some. You know how I do. Get you some. But that is this review for now. I want to thank you for hanging out with me. I'm going to edit this motherfucker. I'm going to bring it to you. Hot and live. Fresh off the presses. Nice and freshly baked. I'll see you later. Bye.